New at 6, the dump truck company involved in the train derailment in central Missouri is asking a judge to stop a federal lawsuit. The company is being sued by Amtrak and BNSF Railroad on allegations of not training their drivers well enough. The dump truck company says they can't comment fully and freely due to the NTSB investigation. Four people died when an Amtrak train hit a dump truck in Mendon, Missouri. 150 more were hurt. A preliminary report from the NTSB is expected soon.